Hello everyone, today I will show you a recipe named Korean hot dog. To make two sausages, you need two wooden skewers, two sausages, four cheese slices, 15 centiliters of frying oil, 100 grams of flour, 2 grams of baker yeast, a teaspoon of salt, 15 grams of sugar, 50 milliliters of lukewarm water. In first, make the dough, for that to weigh 100 grams of flour, then to weigh 50 grams of sugar, to weigh 2 grams of baker yeast and add to the preparation. Mix everything. Add 50 milliliters of lukewarm water and mix few minutes. The texture must be like a paste. Let the dough rest for 1 hour at room temperature. Now put the sausages on the wooden skewers. Roll the sausages in a slate cheese so it covers it. Dip the entire sausage in the pastry. Prepare a pan with the oil on medium heat. The sausage covered with pastry in the hot oil and turn from time to time. Let it fry a few minutes until the hot dog is golden brown and it's hard. Put on absorbent paper and enjoy!
Vas-y.
J'en fous à côté.